Hands up. Go.
On me.
Major, come in.
I know why we couldn't find him. He's using human minds to create a network of his own.
We're coming to your position.
Tell me who you are.
I am that which you seek to destroy. In this life, my name is Kuze.
What are you doing to me?
I have connected you to a network of my own creation. When I am finished in this world, my ghost can survive there and regenerate.
What do you want from me?
I became fascinated with you. Reading your code while you were inside that geisha. Like nothing I had felt before, and yet so familiar. We are the same.
We are not the same. You kill innocent people.
Innocent, is that what you call them? I am as they made me.
Who made you?
What have they told you? That you were the first? The first cerebral salvage? You were born. Lessons took from my failure.
What are you talking about?
I was conscious while they dismembered my body and discarded me like garbage. I was lying on a table, listening to doctors talk about how my mind had not meshed with the shell that they had built. Our project 2571 had failed, and they had to move on. To you. What a beauty you are. They have improved us so much since they made me. They thought that we would be a part of their evolution, but they have created us to evolve alone. Beyond them.
Evolution, that's what you call killing everyone who made you.
You're not listening to me.
You're a murderer.
They tried to kill me first. It is self-defense. Defense of self. More will die. Until they tell me what they took.
I won't let that happen.
You won't kill me? Like everyone else. Do it then. Do what you were programmed to do. I can't remember, but I am haunted by it. Do you see it? Don't take the medication that they give you. They use it to suppress your memories. Your shell belongs to them, but not your ghost. Your ghost is yours. Remember that, and maybe you can remember it all.
Get away from her! Get down on the ground now! Danger! Get down!